Hi everybody and welcome back to Relax My Dog. Today's video is really, really exciting as we're going to be talking about what to get your dog for Christmas. I have well and truly spoiled Milo this year for Christmas. So yeah, today I'm going to be sharing with you guys what I'm going to be buying Milo or sort of ideas that you guys can use if you're wanting to get your dog things for Christmas. I know this sounds really, really silly because a lot of you guys might not even treat your dogs or cats at Christmas, but in my family, we wrap Milo's presents up, we put it under the tree and we give it to him on Christmas Day. And Milo absolutely loves unwrapping them on Christmas Day. He really gets into it, he rips all the paper off, he loves it. So let's just get started. But before I do begin, definitely do go down below to the comments and let me know what you have bought your dog this year for Christmas. If you do that sort of thing, do let me know down below in the comments and I'll definitely have a look at what you guys are treating your dog to this year. Got all of these things here next to me. But the first thing that is really important to get to your dog at Christmas, if your dog loves these, is a little toy. This is a little Father Christmas, as you can see here, and he absolutely loves it already, look. Is that Father Christmas? So this is just one of those really, really standard little toys and they just, I think they squeak. It does squeak. Okay, Milo's gonna absolutely love this, but this is just a little Father Christmas. Again, you've got to keep it in the Christmas theme. I think this is about £1, £2. It wasn't expensive in the slightest. And I think Milo's gonna really enjoy playing with this on Christmas Day. Although this sort of toy really doesn't last long with Milo. So I probably will get him a few more sturdy toys closer to Christmas. This one will probably last Christmas Day and then it'll be in pieces all over the house. But this is the first one. Next one is another one that Milo is going to be absolutely obsessed with, and that is treats. I always buy him loads and loads of packs of treats. They last him probably about a week to 2 weeks because he goes through them so quickly. But these are the Tasty Bites Chewy Cube treats. I always tend to buy Milo like strips like this, but I think for Christmas I like to go a little bit different and get him like little ones like this. So I'm going to give him these little chewy cube things. So any sort of bags of treats is perfect for your dog. And again, it doesn't really matter on the brand. This was just the one that was on offer when we were in the supermarket. So I think this is probably Milo's favourite video that I've ever filmed with him. The next one is a Christmas stocking. We actually don't have one yet for Milo, but I probably will get one closer to the Christmas time. This is just sort of one that has like a toy in it, has a few treats in it. It's just like loads and loads of different things for your dog to enjoy at Christmas. And they're just easy to buy, really. You can get them from anywhere and it's just super, super simple. It has a variety of different things that your dog might like, but definitely do if your dog is a sort of dog that will help himself under the tree or he likes to rip things open. Definitely do keep the toys and things away until Christmas morning because I guarantee your dog will start biting and want to open their presents early. Now the next thing is something that you guys might already have, but I'm going to share this anyway because this video is going to be going up sort of mid-December, but you definitely do have time to get one still to sort of give your dog over the next 10 or so days. And that is an advent calendar. This is Milo's advent calendar this year. He absolutely loves it. Should I give him today's? So like I say, it's just like a normal advent calendar, but they have little doggy treats in there. This one is actually doggy chocolate, as you can see in there. He just loves his advent calendar. There you go, bub. Can you reach that? You can get it, go on. It's difficult because I'm trying to show you guys Milo eating his chocolate. There you go. Look at his eyes pop out of his head. So these are really, really good. It's got all slobber on it now. Can you see that? And the next one is similar to a Christmas stocking, but this is sort of making your own. You can buy like a little hamper or a little box and just fill it with your dog's favourite toys, favourite treats, and it'll just get them really excited when they open it on Christmas morning. And the next one is one that Milo sports in every single video, and that is this. This is his scarf. I don't know if you can see because he's going to look this way over here. Can you see he's got a little scarf on here? It's just a red and white little scarf and it has bones all on it. Milo wears that constantly. It is just so, so cute on him and he just, well, I don't know if he loves wearing it, but he looks really, really cute in it. So another good idea is to get them like a scarf. This one is really, really easy because you just attach it to a collar you already have. You don't have to pay an extra amount to get a specialized collar. Just any collar, you pop it through and then it's done and you're ready to pop it on your dog. You could also get your dog a little hat like this. This one is actually more for a cat, but it does fit Milo. Although I don't think he's gonna let me put it on him. There we go. as you can see. But I think he just need a size or two bigger because it doesn't fit the best on him. But these are really, really cute. Not really something that you can actually go out with your dog in. But I just think they're really, really cute and look nice in pictures. And then as well, you could also get him a coat. Milo already has a coat. He has a waterproof one so that whenever we go out and it's raining, he doesn't come back like a soaking wet dog. Especially the fact that Milo is the sort of dog that loves to jump in puddles and go in the mud, etc. So we always get him a new coat at Christmas. But yes, that is it for this week's video. I really, really do hope you enjoyed it. Like I said, don't forget to let me know down below what you have bought your dog this year for Christmas if you do celebrate it. Also, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. And don't forget to subscribe before you leave. Also, don't forget to enter our Relax My Dog t-shirt giveaway. They just look like this. It just says Relax My Dog on it. Can you hold that for me? All you need to do is pop over to Relax My Dog Instagram and post a picture of your dog and tag us at Relax My Dog. We've entered. It really is that simple. And you can have your very own Relax My Dog t-shirt. Thank you so much for watching, guys. I'm Mia Miley here. We'll see you all next time for next week's video. Bye.